everyone, it's Vintage Jake Martin outside for some more of Aveyond, Lord of Twilight. Last episode, we messed around with some stuff in that cavern and nearly got burned really, really bad for it. In this episode, we're going to be going back to the hotel before fighting more trolls and getting more money, because we need more money. A lot more money, because there is some very expensive gear in this game. And the enemies are getting a lot harder, and I mean a lot harder, so I'm going to have to work double time if I want to, you know, progress. Right now I'm using the hotel for cheap health refill. Back to this guy and fight him. Hello. Ship him. Ship him. There we go. That pretty much sums it up. That pretty much sums it up. Pretty much sums up why I'm also doing this round, because I don't have money for elixirs. At this point, I feel it's necessary, because these enemies, I need to be able to get them to take them out cold, pretty much. Trying to get better at these fights. That's what a clean fight against a troll should look like. And I get some gold for it. I get a lot of gold for fighting these guys. Even if I miss the gold sometimes, it's still a lot of gold. I would prefer not to fight them in groups. So I can fight him. Thanks. misses. One of them's dead. I don't think I want to take them all at once. Although I have to get used to it. I gotta get to the point where I do more damage to them. Where is our level stand? 17 apiece. I gotta get to the point where I kinda wipe them a bit. I mean, we'll get there, but. Still a fair amount of EXP we're getting. More than most enemies we've faced before. Because all these are backup strats, because these things don't necessarily. That's the problem. Money is going to be valuable for the next 7 years. Nice. very soon. There we go. Ride. Yep. And I need to get more used to these enemies, because again, the enemies from coming from here on out are going to be really awful. Though roughly 40k to buy some important gear. Alright, so we fought some of these trolls. We gotta go risk a bit more. We gotta go into the place where we were supposed to go anyway. Enemies are worth a lot of gold. This is the most gold I've had in the game so far. By far. So, this place is really dangerous. Freaks of danger. More trolls then. Yep. Because we ain't ready for those guys. No, sir. We are not ready for that. Because, like, I want to make progress, you see, but it makes me look like a fool sometimes every time I reach for progress. Because when I reach for progress, it often gets burned. It's what you have to do to try to make a reach for progress, is you have to try for risky stuff. It's like, all that stuff missing. That's the problem. I think I need to go for a shield or something. Get some more gold. Because I need as much gold as I can bargain with at this point. Because I don't believe I can fight that. Trolls, maybe. The trolls might be the back now. We aren't. I have to keep grinding these trolls because I don't see how else I'm going to progress quickly. Because fighting those death warriors clearly is not progressing quick enough. Like, it's not. It's too dangerous. Stretch my limit. I will try again to stretch my limit there, but you saw what happens when I try to mess with the Death Reapers.